Whoa, you scared me. Hey, how's it going? Didn't see you come in. What's going on? I'm just hanging out doing some work here. Working in my new office here. My office has gotten a little smaller because my apartment has gotten smaller. So my office is behind the couch here. Yeah, good to see you. Shaved my beard. Feeling pretty good. Spring fever. Man, I'm tired of this cold weather. But I did go skiing last weekend up in Vermont, and it was nice, let me tell you. It's nothing like hoodoo, but it's good. Next week, I'm going to Vail, so if anybody wants to jump in a plane, go to Vail, I'll be there for the weekend. Yo. But anyway, hope you guys are having a good week. Thought I'd shout out a little video for you. Let me show you around. Hold on.
So this is the living room. It's pretty nice, as you can see. It's got a nice view of the brick wall against the next house. And there's my office. I was telling you about that earlier. There's my bookshelf. There's my hallway. And there's my coat rack. And there's my front door.
This is the living quarters, and it is small. If we look back, there's the flat screen, the front door. So, like I said, it's pretty tight quarters. This is where it all happens here, the office. This is my grand hallway. I just painted in here, so it's looking pretty sweet. There's my kitchen table. As you can see, my kitchen, well, I've never really had a kitchen before, so this is pretty huge. Got some really sweet black and white tiles going on the floor there. And then there's my kitchen. Look at all that counter space. Man, it's amazing. There's my clock. Now, as you can tell, I haven't really moved in. So I've got paint cans and garbage all over the place because this place is small. There's no storage, so I'm making my own storage. There you go. There's my window looking into the brick courtyard. Now, I do get a southern exposure here. So, as you can see, the bedroom has a lot of light in it. Now, my maid hasn't come in yet to make my bed today, so it's not made yet, but get a load of this closet space. We're talking not just one gigantic closet right here. I mean, that is just massive. But we've got another closet right here. That's it. That's the only two closets in the whole place. Makes me wish I still had my big closet, my old space. And there's the back door. It's very quiet here, that's what I've noticed so far. I mean, it is, you can't hear a single thing at night. A very important part of the apartment experience is your bathroom. This thing is pretty big. It's not, it's not as big as my last one, but it's got the shower. It's got a nice little viewing area for people outside to look in at me while I'm showering. It's got a curtain, pretty big. There's my medicine cabinet. A little sink action there. So it's not bad. It's not bad. Well, maybe I'll show you outside a little bit. Hold on. This is it, 42 Bank Street. Right there, first floor. Let me show you around a little bit. There's my front door. As you walk down Bank Street, you'll notice a lot of brownstones, and it's a very quiet, quaint little neighborhood. That's about it. This restaurant up here is really fancy. This is the Waverly Inn. If you want to catch some celebrity action, go to the Waverly Inn. They won't let me in. Oh, there's my car. Look at that parking spot. It's beautiful. One of my favorite neighborhood attractions is the Pleasure Chest. They've got everything for your pleasure. Valentine's Day. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. It's a beautiful night here in New York. That's about it. I better put this down. See ya.
Hey, thanks a lot for stopping by. Miss you guys. I love you guys. Come on down to New York. Come on down to Bank Street. Soon. I need some visitors. So, peace out. And go Beavers. See you later.
Bye.